Hi everyone. If you're interested in military fighter jets and the band U2, this video is for you.
During our exploration of Western Death Valley National Park, we spent a few hours here at Father Crowley Vista, which overlooks Rainbow Canyon, which is also known as Star Wars Canyon. This is our second visit here in 4 years, in hopes of seeing some narrow canyon military training maneuvers, which this place has been famous for since 1930. While lunching here, we met Hans, a retired professional from Porsche. Hans was here to try and get some high-speed photos of some fighter jet maneuvers. These jets will typically enter the canyon, sometimes orienting the jet wings vertically, blasting through Rainbow Canyon and entering the vast Panamint Canyon. The nickname Star Wars Canyon came from the movie, where starfighters flew through narrow canyons in a similar manner. All of this is part of a low-level military training, and it happens at eye level at incredible speeds. That day, we only saw some higher-level F-18 Hornet maneuvers, but Hans gave us a tip on something that might interest us to the west. Intrigued, Terry and I managed to find the coordinates online to a spot called the Joshua Tree.
Us in search of where the photo was taken for the Joshua Tree album by U2. So we're in the middle of the Mojave. We put the coordinates in the GPS that we got online, and here we are. Apparently the band was in the Mojave Desert and saw this tree. They decided to take the picture for the album cover here. So you can see the truck back there. We're about a third of a mile into the desert here. We just witnessed an F-18 come blasting through this valley, couple of hundred feet off the ground, and so we were kind of blessed with that too. I guess this is the original Joshua Tree, huh? We got drum. Oh, this is cool. It's a toolbox with shit in it. Oh, and a lizard. Let's see what's in here. Hope there's no animals in here. Oh, cool. Look at this. Picture of Bono. We got a Bible open to a specific page, which I'm sure is relevant to the album. We got a map in here. Oh, we got a youngster picture of U2. I hear some fighter jets in the background. Hopefully we get a flyover while I'm running this video. Oh, there is a plaque here. Okay, let's see, Terry. Have you found what you're looking for? I think we have. I think we found what we were looking for.
Have you found what you're looking for?
That's not how the song goes, though. I don't know where you got that from. I still haven't found what I'm looking for. It doesn't go like that. And let's see what else is. There you go. We got another plaque over here that says, "Empathy without exception." Oh, people's names and everything. Some hearts. And, oh, we got this case that we did not open. Let's see what this is. And we got some flags, of course. Hope there's no varmint in here. Oh, we got to sign the book. We got some Irish whiskey. And here's the album cover. Let's see. Always knew I'd make it here eventually. We finally found what we were looking for.